It's time to tool up and take charge.
Hey, we know what day it is today. It's Tuesday, and that's right. It's time for TBTV, Toolbox Tuesday. Welcome. My name is Chris Rowe, and welcome to the Real Estate Toolbox. Hey, just a quick one. Agents, just an FYI, here's a little sales tip for you when dealing with couples or dealing with one individual of a couple. My advice to you is never do a one-legged appointment and never take as absolute the answers from one of a two-legged couple, okay? Not saying that they don't have two, both of them don't have two legs, but you know what I'm saying, from a couple. But any which way, I have run into over the years where I've run into, and especially the husbands, where they say, I make the decisions in the house, and then what happens is, you lay out what they need to do, and the next thing you know, you're not getting a call back or anything like, oh, my wife decided to do something else. I said, wait a minute, weren't you the one that made the decisions in the house? So anyhow, always try to get the couple together if you can, or even in a phone conversation. Try not to just go by what one partner in a partnership says, because the other, here's first thing. They cannot effectively answer questions of that uninvolved party that partner is going to ask them. They haven't a clue. They don't remember everything you said, and they can't answer specific questions about details that are specifically about the piece of real estate or about the process either. So if you're going to be talking to a couple and express that to the individual you're talking to, say, listen, I don't want to get you in trouble by just talking to you. Why don't we bring your partner into this conversation and let's all understand what the process is and where we need to go from here. Let's connect them to the phone call now, or when's a good time to sit down or come to my office. It avoids a lot of headaches and it secures the deal. It secures the deal because you don't know the other one's out talking to another agent. So you never know. Take that extra moment, spend a couple minutes, and make sure you lock in that partner, okay? Because it takes two, okay, to get the transaction done when you're dealing with a husband and wife. It just does. Even if it is a husband and wife, even if it's just a couple, unmarried couples as well, it really doesn't matter. So spend that little extra time with them, and trust me, you're going to lock the deal in when you do that. This is Chris Rowe with the Real Estate Toolbox, helping you expand and secure your business here in the Delaware Valley region. Have a good one!